My name is Matheus. I'm with the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences, and I'm studying data science at the University of Florida. I'm the co-director of Community and Connections Engagement at the AI Club. I'm also the president of the Data Science Informatics Club. I want to devote my life and my career to pursuing more explainable AI systems. Data is the driving source for everything. So I want to make sure that we understand how the systems work. Through that, we can start applying these AI systems, use these powerful systems in critical sectors, healthcare, the judicial system, national security. The actual societal impacts are not easy to teach. We not have the lived experiences like these professors and these professionals. I want to take their views, their comments, and share with our group of students. We are in the brink of a revolution. People should endorse it and adapt and use these tools rather than viewing it as an enemy. The University of Florida is amazing when it comes to AI. It has a lot of resources, especially with HiPerGator. It's a different view and a different perspective to be able to use such a powerful resource to drive research, to drive AI, and to have the opportunity to just take your ideas into life, to come and attend this major conference, specifically in the field of AI, which is what I want to pursue, was a perfect opportunity.